Clearly the emotion right now, but try to put it into words for me what you're feeling beyond the dancing.
It's an amazing feeling now. Not only for this team and organization, but the Canada as a whole, the city of Toronto. It's been amazing. They're so proud of being a part of this team and to enjoy this moment with this group of guys and the whole country.
When you look back at everything you've been through, going back to college, going back to before college, but then the last couple of years, what does it mean to you now to know the battle you went through to get to this point?
It means everything. You know, the continued work, the continued grind. You know, I'm not a dog, and I understand the grind. When adversity's thrown my way, on this team's way, you know, we just continue to work. I continue to work. No matter what the obstacle or whatever it is, whether it's continuing to stay talking to myself,
continuing to chip away at it, and
everything was going to be possible.
What does this mean to us to celebrate now?
You mentioned sharing this with the country, let alone with the team. How much are you sharing this, obviously, with family, with close friends that got you to this point, that come with you from the time you were a kid?
I'm sharing them with everybody. You know, to be able to have my mom, my nephews, my sisters come out to these games, watch me play in the finals, and be able to win a championship is just a smile on my face. Lighten up and look at the hardships. It's amazing to hear my mom say how she was able to bring back to her high, to hear the joy. Those are the moments that just made it.
Norm Powell, NBA champion. He's got a pretty good ring to his, doesn't he?
You can say whatever you want about me. Say whatever it is, man. Just call me an NBA champion after that. Man, it's amazing.